Ryan DVD Collector 23 with a different kind of a sad video, a different kind of video. It's a wrestler who passed away. Not a wrestler, but Mean Gene Okerlund has passed away at age 79. 76, actually, I think. Yeah, 76. And I, and my memories with Mean Gene Okerlund is when he would do those, pretty much what DVD Freak said, do those promos with Hulk Hogan, and but mine is actually probably when Mean Gene Okerlund curses. The first time he curses during the Royal Rumble, like pre-show after, like the after show, he curses when Mr. Perfect, or it was Ric Flair, and he I think it was Ric Flair, and he cursed. And that was, like, the first curse word in, like, the 80s. And everyone was shocked because they had to censor it because the sign fell down. So, yeah, that's my little memory of Mean Gene Okerlund and his appearances on WWE. Truly an icon. And, yeah, I send wishes to his family. And, yeah, he was a great ring announcer. Probably the best one today. So, yeah. That's my little tribute to Mean Gene Okerlund. Thank you guys for watching. Ryan DVD Collector 23, out.